Hey guys, welcome to our channel. In this video, you'll learn how to connect Wix to Mailchimp. So the first thing that we should do is we have to open any of our web browser, and then we just have to use the search bar at the top and then visit the Mailchimp website. So just type out Mailchimp and you'd be able to see this first website right here. So just simply click on this one. Okay, so before we proceed, I am going to show you first the pricing for the Mailchimp. So let's just go ahead and click on the pricing option at the top. So this one right here. And as you can see, for the standard, you're going to buy this one for $10 for 12 months. Okay, but don't worry, if you don't want to spend any amount, we have actually a free plan here on Mailchimp, but it has a limited features. So as a example, for standard, so we have the starting price, which is the $20 USD per month for 500 contacts, and then including all of these features. For the key plan features, admin, and the email marketing segmentation, we have forms and landing pages and more. So for this one, I am going to use the free plan. Okay, so we also have the premium and essentials. So here, when you click on this free plan option right here, you will then just have to simply sign up for an account. So what's in each plan? So right here, you just have to select how many contacts do you have, and then after that, just sign up for free. So here is to sign up for Mailchimp. Just type out your business email, your username, and then type out your password. Okay, so once you're done, just click on sign up. Here you just have to answer this captcha and then just click on verify. Okay, so just wait for a couple of seconds after that, and then here just have to check this out. So an email has been sent to your email, so you just have to go here and then make sure to activate your account. That's right, and then type out right here your username or email and then your password. After that, just have to simply click on logged in. Okay, so make sure that your password is correct. Then click on logged in and you'd be directed to this page. Now just wait for a couple of seconds, and then here just have to type out our business address and then click on next. Okay, so we're almost there. Just wait for a couple of seconds, and then how do you sell your customers? So our own website, and then click on next. Here, what's your top goal with Mailchimp? We can actually skip this part, then this part as well. So what are the most important features for your business? Here, you just have to import your brand. So make sure to type out here your URL, or we can skip this part for now. Okay, so just wait for a couple of seconds, and then after that, just have to confirm your industry. Okay, so just have to click on none of this and then select your contact range. Okay, so for example, 0 to 500. So we can skip this part, so just make sure to select your contact range and then just click on next after that. Okay, so just make sure to continue with free. Now they're now preparing your account. Just wait for a while, and right here you'd be directed to your dashboard. Okay, so now to connect it to your Wix account, next thing that you should do is to click on the integrations. So let me just show you these things right here. Okay, now let us proceed and click on the integrations. Okay, so this one, the very bottom. Okay, and then right here, connect apps and integrations. So using the search bar, you just have to type out Wix and then click on enter. and here made by this one, and then just click on it. Then make sure to click on connect. So create powerful multi-channel marketing campaigns that feel like a perfect extensions of your website. And then right here we just have to connect your account. So connect a Wix account and leverage your existing customers data with the power of Mailchimp CRM and marketing tools. So just simply click on continue. Okay, so now I just have to select the site that you want to connect to Mailchimp. So I think I'm going to use this website. Then adding the Mailchimp will allow it to manage stores, email subscriptions, members, coupons, contact labels, read basic site and business info. So just click on agree and add. Okay, so now just have to wait while they are setting up the connection. Now connect your account to Mailchimp. So log into your Mailchimp account to connect to integration. So just click on continue. Okay, so right here, just wait for a couple of seconds while they are setting up the connection. Here, you just review the sync settings. So the first one is the import selected contact types from Wix. The selected contact types from Wix that will sync to your Mailchimp audience. So here we have subscribe, unsubscribe, and other. Okay, so after that, you just have to simply click on save. So disclaimer, when importing contacts from Wix, make sure you have a Mailchimp plan that supports the total number of contacts, or else you will be charged. Okay, so right here for the Wix contact data, we have here address, birthday, company, first name, last name, and phone. And if you want to make changes, for example, I want to make this email. And then after that, just click on save. Next is you just have to click on sync now. Okay, so just wait for a couple of seconds. And then as you can see, we have now the real-time data last sync Wednesday, October 30, 2024. So we have the number of customers, subscribers, products, and orders. Now if you would like to disconnect it, just have to click on manage app at the top right and click on disconnect app. Right here, just type delete to confirm your action and then click on disconnect now. Then after a couple of seconds, your account will be disconnected from Mailchimp. So that's it for this video. If you think this video helped you solve your concern, please subscribe, like this video, and leave your comment below. Bye.